Subscribe and put the bell icon for the latest video. Welcome to the tutorial on how to parse JSON data using Poly Library. So first of all, we need to integrate this Poly Library into our application level Gradle file. So copy this one. So as we are going to work with recycler view, so what we need to do is add the recycler and card view. Into our project. Now coming back to main activity, so write a try block, exception e dot test express. UI set UI text. Now add this one. Create a new class, my adapter. And also create another Java class url.java. Now coming back to my adapter, now we will parse these JSONs using the GET request. This is the URL. So when you test again here, this is JSON format. Is this now? Let's copy this JSON response and now go to JSON schema to Pojo. Paste here. Where is our package name? Here it is. Sorry. Here it is. This item Pojo. Now go to preview. Here is our Pojo class. So generate the zip file. So in folder. New folder. So copy this one and paste here. Now JSON library. Add this library and sync your project. Now declare list. Item Pojo, Pojo equals to new item Pojo. New array list item Pojo. Progress dialog, e dialog. Now inside your URL, public static string final string Now go to my adapter class. extends my adapter extends recycler view dot adapter my adapter dot view holder. Implement methods. Now inside main activity, right? UDialog equals to new progress dialog main activity dot this dialog dot set message please wait. Dialog dot so request queue equals to new request queue volley dot new request queue main activity dot this string request equals to new string request dot method dot get request get URI dot URL new response listener and also new response error listener these days. Now inside this right M recycler view equals to so add recycler view here orientation particle. In recycler view, find view by ID, ID dot now here write list 0 now inside response try catch exception E JSON object equals to new JSON object now JSON array new JSON array now this an array dot length and hero new hero now here write JSON array is heroes now write JSON object JSON object dot get JSON array I JSON object now hero dot add set name dot get dot get string dot add hero. Now my adapter equals to new private context ctx